So why do you have water in there?
In the
tube.
So that as it gets pushed out, we can tell how much gas we have.
Oh, very good.
Yeah.
And it is pushing water out, isn't it?
Yep.
It is indeed. See the pressure from the Arius substance here combines with the molecular structure of the liquid substance to create a combination that is ideal for rocket.
You're spelling.